You had a case in Georgia not very long ago, didn't you? They made an ad about it, about a young woman who'd been killed by an immigrant. Yeah, well, if they'd all been properly vetted, that probably wouldn't have happened. But if they're all properly vetted and that doesn't happen, and America is not having enough babies to keep our populations up, so we need immigrants that have been vetted to do work, there wouldn't be a problem.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.